You may be tired of being a Christian too. I wrote a book called I Quit Being a Christian to Follow Jesus. It's on Amazon.com.